The fire began to just burn, amen. And he thought, oh God, it's a consuming fire. He ran out there and waited for God to speak to him. He was not in the fire.
Amen.
But after a while, all that passed by. And he heard a little quiet, still, peaceful voice. Said, Elisha, what doest thou here? Amen. And he began to talk to him. But let you know, God don't come booming. He loves you.
Amen.
He's a God of peace.
Yes, he is.
Amen.
Amen.
He didn't come to upset you. He came that you may learn of him.
Amen.
Amen.
The first time I saw Jesus in a vision, he appeared to me, praise God. You know, I had a little fear in it from my brothers talking about ghosts and stuff. Mm. And when I found myself there he was, praise God, I was fearful to what? Look at his face. So I had my head down like this. And after a while, because he's who he is, my eyes began to automatically come up. And here he is, looking dead at me. I can tell you, not brown like I was, not that dark. Neither are they blue. Neither are they gray.
Right.
But it is a brown, but clear. My God. And with his eyes, he had me so close, honey, I wouldn't get away. I couldn't see his mouth, but amen, I could hear him saying, I love you more than you love yourself.
Hallelujah.
And that enables me to qualify me to let you know, God loves you more than you love yourself.
Amen.
You are made in his image and in his likeness.
Yeah.
You're not just body what you're looking at, but you're body, soul, and spirit.
Amen.
You're triune creatures made like unto the Trinity, Father, Son, and Holy Ghost.
Hallelujah.
And that job, since he's in the world, now at the end, when he said we've served our time, you know, he has set a time. Some of us, amen, the way it looks, going to make the rapture, but amen, just in case he has other plans. That job is the what? Come upon you and separate your soul and your body, two parts spirit of us. We're spiritual creatures, people. Made in what? Earthly body.
That's right.
To move in this physical world. Amen. But we are more spiritual than we are
natural.
Amen.
Just like the earth. The earth is what? One part land, all the continents together.
Amen.
And two-thirds water. And most of it's fire.